coming out in the right way now, giving rise to mindfulness and establishing that mindfulness properly now. If you're able to do that, then the rest of the meditation is almost automatically. So just remember the simple little things of nudging the mind, or having a positive attitude, an attitude of gratitude, or attitude of feeling the positive atmosphere, whatever it is. As you do that, mindfulness tends to come about almost automatically. Also, remember to give priority to the mindfulness, that this is really some of the most important things that you do in the spiritual life, is things like meditation practice. And as you do that, mindfulness tends to arise. Once mindfulness has arisen, that is the time when the breath meditation starts. Remember, try not to seek for the breath, look out for the breath. But it's almost as if you wait for the breath to arise. The breath comes to you rather than you seeking the breath. In this way, you make it very natural and easy. There's no will, there's no doing required. You allow the thing to happen pretty much automatically. And then, when you stay with the breath, again, it's your attitude to the breath is paramount. So have an attitude of breath as if it is an old friend that you're hanging out with. An old friend who has supported you for a long time. Someone you can have gratitude towards. Someone you can walk with on this very interesting path of meditation practice. Allow the friend to come and go as the friend likes. Don't hold on, don't grasp the friend. If the friend disappears for a while, so be it. Wait for the friend to come back. Then continue your meditation in this way. Let's see if you can have a pleasant time with the breath. If the breath is unpleasant, it usually means you're holding on too much. It's time to relax a little bit again. Just relax, take a step back, and then allow the breath to re-arise. practice of meditation, the attitude that you have, is so important to progress the calm and the peace of the mind. And a very simple way of giving rise to the right attitude there is to have a sense of gratitude. Gratitude towards yourself for getting yourself on this retreat. Gratitude to the organizers. Gratitude to the Buddha for giving these beautiful teachings. In fact, in the end, the gratitude to the whole world, making this opportunity just to be peaceful, just to sit still, and to touch the meaning of life itself. What a wonderful thing that is. In this way, inspire yourself. With the inspiration comes the calm and the peace much more easily. to do so, I would always advise you to review what has happened over the past hour or so. But if you do feel that you have made some progress, ask yourself why that is the case. How does the causality of meditation work out? And if you feel it hasn't really worked, again, ask yourself why this is the case. In both instances, you start to get some insight into how this process functions.